Huskies didn't see you there. I'm Lindsay, and I have your Hagerty sports for today. I was just decorating a little bit. Poinsettias arrive tomorrow at HGS for all those who purchased them. They'll be available for pickup at the back entrance of the football field on Old Lockwood Road tomorrow and Friday from 2 to 7 p.m. and on Saturday from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Last night, Hannah Cohn scored 25 points and Kiara Harris scored 16 points to lead the Huskies to a 58-25 win over Flagler Palm Coast at home. And Olivia Catchett scored a lone goal for the Huskies in a 3-1 loss to Lake Mary. This afternoon, the girls' weightlifting team is home and hosts Lake Mary at 4 p.m. in the weight room. On the road today is the boys' basketball team. They travel to Lake Brantley to take on the Patriots with games at 4:30, 6, and 7 p.m. The boys' soccer team travels to East River to face the Falcons for games at 6 and 7:30 p.m. Tomorrow, the girls' soccer team hosts DeLand at 5 and 7 p.m. at Sam Mamre Stadium. On Friday, boys' basketball is home versus Lake Howell at 4:30, 6, and 7:30 p.m. And the boys' soccer team is home, also taking on the Silverhawks at 5 and 7 p.m. Also on Friday, the wrestling team begins competing in the two-day class of the Titans tournament at University High School. And on Saturday, the cheerleaders travel to Tampa to compete in the UCA Regionals. That's a lot. That does it for sports. Now stay tuned for promos.
What's up, Michael Huskies? Go down to Jeremiah's Ice right now. Programming team's holding a fundraiser there.
Students, please be sure to not open prop doors for anyone and do not let students in. Prop doors can let in people who are not supposed to be on our campus.
When all I do is... Science National Honor Society members, if you've yet to pick up your t-shirt, you can do so in Dr. DePalma's room 3-122 after school. Go Huskies!
What's up Huskies? You like dodging balls? Well, I have some good news for you. Leadership is hosting a snowball fight in the old gym on Monday, December 6th at...
Go.
At 6 p.m. Admission is free and students will cost $2 each to join. Maximum of 8 players, minimum of 6 players. If you need more information, make sure to check out the Husky eCampus page. There will be a 30-minute meeting prior to the game at 6:30.
Hey Huskies, do you want to know what's going on around campus? Then go to any social media such as Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram and type in Hagerty. There you'll find many accounts such as Hagerty PTSA, Hagerty TV Production, and Hagerty Journ. There you can stay connected for all things Hagerty.
Need academic help? Tutoring is available at Hagerty. Check out the HHS website for more information. Go Huskies!